Pop. He's Miles, and he wasn't invited.
Oh, you weren't invited and you came anyway.
Right?
Hey, new guy must be in love with you.
Okay,
no, I'm not.
Oh, I'm very good at reading.
Who are you?
I'm glad you asked, new guy.
I'm not a new guy.
My name is Pravindra Prabhakar, and for the past 6 months...
And even he got a walk?
Yeah.
Being Spider-Man is so easy. I wake up, skip the workout because I'm naturally buff and I don't want to get too big, you know? Do almost nothing with my amazing hair.
You don't use any product at all.
Just coconut oil, prayer, some genetics. Then I swing by school, don't really have to try, but I do anyway. Fight a few bad guys, feed a few street dogs, quick break for a cup of chai with my Maya auntie.
I love chai tea.
What did you just say? Chai means tea, bro. You're saying tea. Would I ask you for a coffee
sorry,
with room for cream?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Then I hang out with my girlfriend, Gayatri. She's an extremely classy teenager.
Hey, girl.
Tonight I was thinking... Hello, Police Inspector Singh. This is your daughter. I do not know her. And to top it off, I live in the best possible Spider-Man city, Mumbai. Quito. This is where the traffic is. This is where the traffic is. This is also where the traffic is. There's traffic here, too. And this is where the British stole all of our stuff.
Hello, Spider-Man.
Hi.
Hey.
Not you.
Are you talking to him or me?
That's me.
Him?
I think he means me.
Yeah, him.
I got you, John.
Huh? Wow. How are you?
You got leveled up my game? I'm on a journey of self-improvement.
And you came to India. That's a Western culture cliche. Don't even pray, love me, bro.
No. I did not mean it like that.
Now let me guess. You're going to ask me about citron and cardamom and naan bread, which is the same as saying bread, which is the same as saying chai tea.
Oh, I love chai tea.
No!